Guys, this is me again with another video. What can I tell you? Sucks, motherfuckers. Wanted to go with Chad, whatever, like, you know, like, have fun and shit. Fucked up, didn't go to club, he was saying, like, go here and there, like, I don't know, he didn't go himself, or he didn't want me to go, whatever it is. Good thing to save my money, you know, which is nice. But the mood is fucked up. To make my mood better, I'm listening to some Eminem. I like him from the year 2000, he's awesome. You know, it's actually nice in America. Listen to music which you grew up with. Like Eminem, Rammstein, stuff like that. You know what I'm drinking? That was Chad, by the way. Well, that's fucked up. I guess it's okay, maybe it will work. I'm drinking some St. Pauli Girl Lounge. Look at that. Just wanna, you know, get into good shape. Good, but a little bit bitter. It's not that bad, actually. I dressed up even, you know, to go out. Didn't go anywhere, fuck. Alone, I'm not gonna go anywhere, cause like, I need to study, it should suck. It's also, it sucks, you know, living alone finally. But still getting parents from my parents, which is sucks. I want so much being dependent. But it takes a lot of work though, cause like, I need to apply for a job, and I will be part-time student, will be full-time worker, whatever it is. Fucking pain in the ass, motherfucker. I don't feel like it, I don't feel like doing anything. Totally fucked up. I'm not in a hurry to drink, you know. Enjoying my time, you know. Cause I don't feel like rushing. I even don't want to get speedy drinking right now. Today I watched some sad videos about what he would do if he would be president. You know what do I think about it? He got some good plans, but unfortunately I don't really think that what he thinks is gonna come true really. Yeah. Life is a rip-off, you know. My ex found a new boyfriend and she's fucking happy. And she ripped me off. I'm fucked up. She's happy. So what I did, I deleted her from my friends on Facebook. And I made the right choice. She's still kind to me though. She's like, Emil, you're fine. You'll be happy as I am. Stuff like that. I don't know. Everything is bad, you know, if you think about it. This is bad for your health. On the other hand, no alcohol, no fun. Because if you are not drinking, you like outcast, you fucked up, you know. Sometimes you drink is too fucked up, but you know, at least you have short-term happiness. Now, if you are studying, you are being a good boy. Pretty pathetic existence, a lot of restrictions, you know. You can't go anywhere, really, you know, like. Especially when you're religious, it's really fucked up. So, what kind of song do I want? Also Eminem. That's good. Let's take that one. Maybe different album, wait a minute. Actually, battery will die soon. What can I say to you guys? The best way to be in the middle. The best way, sometimes to drink, sometimes have fun, don't forget what you are doing, and don't be stressed out about women, don't be stressed out about things. But unfortunately, it always, not always doesn't work the way you would like it to work. Because people do shit, you know? And not everything.